For me, the best thing about living in Madrid is this park, the Casa de Campo.
Whether you like cycling, running, walking, or just want to get away from the traffic and the noise of the city and enjoy some time with nature, then the Casa de Campo is the place for you. This park is easily accessible by public transportation. And if you're lucky enough to live in the northwestern part of the city, you can get there on foot or by bike. Most people, when they visit this park for the first time, are surprised at how large it is. With an area of 4,200 acres, or 17 square kilometers, it's 5 times the size of New York Central Park. The next thing you will notice is that you have a lot of paths, trails, and roads to choose from, with surfaces that range from dirt to gravel to asphalt. It's hard to believe that until the year 2007, every day, an average of 4,500 cars drove through the park on their way to the city. Most parks in major cities have a small lake where you can rent some kind of vehicle to go out onto the water. But as the saying goes, Madrid is different. I normally go to the park by bike, and what you're looking at here is the closest entry point from my house. Of course, there are lots of people on the weekends, but even on this beautiful, warm Sunday morning in early spring, after what was a really hard winter, you can choose to be surrounded by people or completely alone. I'll stop talking so you can enjoy the rest of the video.
Agua.
Mierda.
Ja, ja.
Está bien. 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 Está b